all heard that 60% of human body is made up of water, so we should drink a lot of water. But do you know that there is also advantage of drinking water for maintaining good oral hygiene? Let me tell you about it. I'm Dr. Medha Kapoor. In this video, we will discuss the advantages of drinking water for maintaining good oral hygiene. Number one, water is a very good mouth cleanser. When you're drinking water, the food particles which are stuck on your tooth, they get cleaned and washed off. Secondly, if there's any kind of bad breath which is present, water washes away that too. Thirdly, there's certain medicines and food like tea, coffee, your iron syrup that causes stains on your tooth. If you're drinking a lot of water, the stains, they get washed off as well. Fourthly, water increases the saliva production. And if you're drinking enough water, it prevents dry mouth. And saliva is also responsible for preventing tooth decay. Lastly, if you're drinking water which is fluoridated, it strengthens your enamel surface, which again prevents tooth decay. So make sure you're drinking enough water, not just for your body, but also for your oral health.